Welcome to Grabba Gym channel, viewers and subscribers. Be things are going on with Mackerel people. Mackerel dad said her mom was uncaring. Patrick Francis, the father of 18-year-old internet sensation Ladasha Mackerel Francis, who claimed to fame includes defending her stance about taking people man. Believes his daughter's life could have been better if her mother Sherlette Black had been more caring. The mother bought her out at school for the blind. We did really want to have her, but it was like a tug of war between her mother and I. So Sherlette bore out the little 3-year-old when she should have been living with me, he said during the interview at his Port Morrison Kitchen home yesterday. Francis said that his daughter currently shares a home with him and her stepmother Lorna Pinnock. However, he said that things weren't like that during her childhood. Lashada would live with me and get settled, and then her mother would just come and take her back, and the little girl get depressed again. Me remember one year when school I go up on holiday, someone called me to say that I need to come for Lashada because no one was going to be there. When asked the lady where her mother was, she tell me say Sherlette gone a foreign. And she not even call me and tell me so me could go for the little girl. It's after 12 me I go meet Lashada a bus stop the night to carry her home, he said. Like any parent, Francis said he was ripped apart when he found out that his preteen daughter was pregnant, but blames Black for not showing Mackerel the love that she seek. Oh my. That type of situation is psychological and mental damaging. But a lot of us go through it, so we have to just overcome it and live on. So if you like this video, you can like it and leave a comment. Grab a gym out.